the official start of spring break season. But new at 6, Pinellas County leaders are on a mission to not repeat history.
That's right. Take a look at that. This is video from just last year. Our prize beach is packed with tourists, fueling pandemic fears. Now, ABC Action News reporter Sarah Hollenbeck explains what's being done right now to encourage safer behavior.
Tourism leaders are stepping up to ensure that safety is top of mind. And before visitors even step foot on this sand, they know the precautions they should take to slow the spread of COVID-19.
This is the video that made national news last March. Clearwater Beach's shoreline packed as COVID-19 concerns climbed.
Being in healthcare, you just kind of go like, really?
Visit St. Pete Clearwater leaders insist this year will be different.
A big difference between last year and this year is there's so much more known about the pandemic. And so people are much more conscious of what they need to do.
And doing the right thing, like wearing a mask or social distancing, is now paying off.
We're promoting safety here, and you guys are outside wearing your mask, and we really appreciate that.
Of course.
And we just love to give you and reward you with a $25 gift card.
Wow.
The Sunshine Stewards are visiting the St. Pete Pier and St. Pete Beach, rewarding safe behavior at tourist hotspots over the next 2 months.
We really appreciate you guys being safe.
Oh, it's pretty cool. I never thought that we'd just be walking and get a gift card for being safe.
Tourism leaders also rolling out this pledge, promise to do your part, and you can win a 5-day trip to stay on Pinellas County's coastline.
Out here on the beach, you got your cabanas, umbrellas, so it gives you a kind of private space even, so it's not like you're sitting on top of one another.
Teaming up to encourage safety with fun in the sun still top of mind. Visit St. Pete Clearwater plans to give out 600 $25 gift cards between now and the end of April. Reporting in Pinellas County, I'm Sarah Hollenbeck, ABC Action News.